can't touch this.
What is up, YouTube? It is Tron Raptor 77 here again. And today I'm reviewing jersey number 4 of the 8 jersey series. This is my Aaron Rodgers Nike Elite, 100% authentic, but they wear it currently on the field. Packers jersey. It is a size 48. This is a new material. I just wanted to point out that about maybe a year ago, I posted a video on this same jersey, but it was a fake one. If you want to go back, look at that old video of the fake one, you can. But this is the actual 100% real one. Not the last one was fake. This is 100% real. So yeah, let's get started. It's 48 NFL players, and it's by Nike. Yeah, this NFL tag is really nice because it's plastic. It's actually stuck onto the neck. And here you got the on-field. It's 48 NFL logo, and you got the the barcode, serial number. It's made in Honduras. NFL players again. You got these sidings, which are really nice. Are the stretchy material. It really forms the jersey really well. You got this these arm the yellow and white arm stripes. They're screen printed on, but they're really thick material, rubber material. And you got the arm thing. Got the Nike logo right here. Got the 12 on each side stitched. Yeah, it's basically everything stitched on, sewn on. Got number 12. It's really nice. You got the holes in the center. That's just how the Packers style. So yeah, you got the white stripe with the green on the outside and the yellow. So let's turn this over. On the back, it's just simple. You got Rodgers, number 12. On the back is just plain. So yeah, that's basically it. And the Rodgers is all stitched on too. So yeah, I'm a big Packer fan. This is 100% authentic. Like I said, the last jersey I posted like this was fake. I posted it about a year ago. So if you go in my video section and you look for it, it was about a year ago that I posted it. It was a fake one like this. And I realized that shortly after I posted the video a year ago. So this is the real thing. Hope you guys like it. I'm a huge Packer fan. I live in Wisconsin and I love the Packers so much. So please like, comment, subscribe. Peace out for now, YouTube.